Hello everyone, this is technology consultant channel. I'm Sam. Here we are with another video. In this video, I'll teach you how to fix Facebook login need approval issue. So first of all, we'll open Facebook and show you the error. We'll log in to Facebook. Here you can see login approval needed. So first of all, we'll explain why this error occurs. When you try to log into your Facebook account from a different browser or different phone device, at that time Facebook cannot recognize whether you are trying to log into your account or someone else is trying to log into your account. At that time this issue will appear. Now what you have to do, you have to click on continue tab. And then here you will find get a code sent to your email address. You will see this one or you will see something else. You have to click on continue. And then you have to click on continue again. Now 8-digit code will be sent to your email address. Now you have to go to your email. And here you can see we have received an email from Facebook site. Now you have to type this security code to Facebook application. And here you can see confirmation, you are all set. Now you have to click on continue. You can see logging in. And here you can see we are successfully logged into our account. So in the same way, you can also fix Facebook login issue.